Now, before these two get up and call for help. I've also run out of one of suppressors. Let's get 5 more, shall we? This guy is very unappreciative of me helping him. That's better. I'll stay up top. This is very, actually very satisfying. Like, actually super satisfying. I'm really enjoying this. Put your head away, snake. Put your head away. Places to go, huh? I'm surprised that, like, I'm just tailing him. It's a helicopter. Where the hell is it? More to the point, where is he? There he is. That's a lot of guys. That is way too ballsy as well. Okay, for now, I need to take out 3 guys very quickly. Let's do one. Come on, come on, don't go, come on. Chopper's very close. He's not though. Are there more?
Look out! Searchlight! Find something nearby to hide behind. Stay out of the light.
I can't believe that worked. Lol. Oh, dude is fleeing. Just gotta make sure that when he comes over, which way he goes. Are you going in front? Are you going around me? Resume your progress, sir. Where are you going to now? This tailing is going for super long. It's been like an hour already. Well, not really, but you know. That's him. See? So I just gotta point my gun and see when it says resistance.
There's something fishy about that PMC trooper. Do you hear whistling?
Yeah, I got it. I wish I had a PMC trooper disguise. That'll make things easier. As it stands, it just makes it this harder for me. Hang on a sec. Take away this. I don't need the signal thing anymore. I'll put the drum can. Where are your notes? Take care of this one. All right. Shuffling and conspicuously. Two. Looking for the one without a gun. Nice. Yes. Just gotta be careful, man. Just gotta be careful with all the stealth.
Like they're conducting vehicle patrols. Watch out for them, Snake.
Bit convenient now that they started doing vehicle patrols, right? Man, wherever in Europe I am in, it's filthy. Power third person. You know, just don't get run over. Just stay on the sidewalk. God, I hope this ends soon. Nice. Why would you ditch your disguise, man? All right, I did it, I think. This worked perfectly. Oh, and I'm Young Snake as well. But there was no one there. Oh wait, I'm old again.
Who's there?
I'm here to see Big Mama.
Is this the guy?
What do you think?
I didn't hear him coming at all. He's gotta be the one.
Yeah.
But look at him. He's ancient.
Ancient this. This is so cool. Snake's such a badass. Especially now that CQC is like a thing.
Very impressive, CQC, Snake. No doubt about it, he is the legendary soldier. Call me Mama. Big Mama.
Take your gun back. Let's get rid of the camera, shall we? We've got a lot of cutscenes to watch in this scene.
I need to talk to you. Raiden sent me.
My, how you've grown, David. It was you, not I, who was created from the rib of man. But I gave you life. I am your mother.
What?
What? I thought I was a test tube baby. Terim.
You can't grow a human being in a test tube. Not even a clone. You need a woman's body to give it life.
You mean a surrogate mother?
That's an awfully cold way to put it. I am your mother. I gave birth for the Patriots.
Gave birth.
Why did the old snake face not persist, though?
The forbidden fruit. Appropriate. No? Follow me. I'll explain everything.
Okay. Why can't they give me my like my normal face back in every cutscene then? Why did I have to be, you know, covered?
The man who wants me dead is Liquid. Your twin.
Not surprised.
You think you know him, but I know him better.
You also his mother?
He was once Ocelot. But Liquid has taken control of his soul. And now he's locked in a bitter struggle with Zero.
Zero?
The founder of the Patriots.
Founder? When did this happen?
40 years ago.
Isn't the Patriots like 100 years old?
During the Cold War, when the United States and the Soviet Union were still at odds. It was in that chaotic era that the Patriots were born. And I played my part. I was one of the founding members.
You?
Zero created the Patriots to manage and control the American state. That control endured long after the Cold War ended. The organization became an empty shell, continuing to function through AIs. Those AIs are responsible for the creation of the war economy. And they gave rise to the Sons of the Patriot system. But I am partly to blame. I bear some of the guilt for creating the organization. It was right after I first met your father. Big Boss.
Big Boss is my dad? Fuck that.
Back in 1964, I was ordered to take part in a CIA op called Operation Snake Eater, which concerned a new weapon the Soviets were developing at the time. My mission was to support a certain agent. That agent later became Big Boss.
Now we're getting a big old flashback.
Snake?
Yes. Naked Snake. That was his code name at the time. A name he would give to you, his son. The commander of this mission was a man called Zero, the head of Special Forces Unit Fox. Back then, I was working as a double agent for the Chinese. My objective was to secure the location of the Philosopher's Legacy, a massive cache of hidden wealth, and report it to Beijing. I was to acquire a microfilm showing the location of secret funds. Funds amassed by the Allied powers during World War II. But I failed in my mission. And was expelled from China. I took the apple from the snake.
Did you actually get it?
After years on the run, I ended
up
in
Illinois. Oh wait, no. Never mind.
That's where I met him again. It was around then that Zero used the massive funds contained in the Philosopher's Legacy to start a new organization, the Patriots, which would carry out the final wishes of a certain legendary hero. The initial membership consisted of Big Boss, Sigint, Paramedic, and their commander, Zero. Oh, and there was one more who we mustn't forget. He stayed behind in the Soviet Union to support the group as an informant.
Ocelot.
Who is now Liquid. After your father rescued me in Hanoi, I went to America and joined their organization. Zero's goal was to achieve a unity of thought and awareness. He believed that was what the boss wanted. And the rest of the Patriots followed his lead.
Surely Snake wouldn't know nothing about the boss.
The boss was a legendary hero from the Second World War, known as the Mother of Special Forces. She had an almost overwhelming charisma about her. The CIA feared this, so they had her eliminated. If she had survived, the world of the 21st century might have been a very different place. We were all influenced by the boss's will.
Don't forget that she's also Ocelot's mom.
To be closer to that spirit. Zero decided that in order to lead the people, we needed a special kind of icon. So we turned to Big Boss, the last son of the boss. He shared more of her life than anyone else. It was Big Boss, the true heir to her legacy, who was best suited to play this role.
Very, very interesting. Zero, but please tell me more.
The hero who saved the world to the status of an idol. The truth behind Big Boss became riddled with exaggeration, misrepresentation, and outright lies. Zero disseminated these stories among the masses and gathered the rich and powerful to his banner. Every era needs its symbols to control the people, whether it be the stars and stripes, or the hammer and sickle.
Why was there a big pause between stars and stripes and the hammer and sickle?
As the times and currents of politics changed, so too did Zero. Eventually, he became a prisoner of his own lust for power, sparking friction between him and Big Boss, who resented playing the puppet. With Big Boss drifting away, Zero realized he would need insurance. Something that would perpetuate the existence of Big Boss, their organization's icon. And so Zero secretly embarked on a new project. Les Enfants Terribles. Its goal was to create a clone of Big Boss, the ultimate soldier. The project was led by Dr. Clark, known at the time as Paramedic. After dozens of failures, they finally, miraculously, succeeded in producing a fertilized egg. The egg used in the successful in vitro fertilization came from Dr. Clark's assistant, a healthy Japanese woman.
Blood from the east flows within your veins.
That's why Snake is secretly Japanese.
I asked to serve as the surrogate mother, and was more than happy to carry you in my womb. I loved him. 9 months later, I gave birth to two Big Bosses, you and Liquid. It didn't matter that you were clones, or that they had manipulated your DNA. You were born the same way as any other normal child, from your mother's womb. But Les Enfants Terribles proved to be the final straw for Zero and Big Boss. Determined to oppose Zero and his plans, Big Boss broke away from the Patriots. He left the States, created his own mercenary company, and drifted around the world. I'm sorry. Your father never wanted you. Human life isn't meant to be manipulated like that. I knew that, but I wanted you. After Big Boss left, Zero really lost control.
See, out of heaven.
Was an orderly world, one governed by rules. His fortune grew through countless wars, and his words influenced decision-making all the way up to the Oval Office. As the world saw the rise of digital technology, IT, the internet, and genetics, the Patriots' power grew immense. Their roots spread and took hold throughout the globe. In time, they began to dictate the fate of entire nations from the shadows. And before we knew it, the Patriots, the proud police of the world, started bringing an entire planet under their control.